As a kid, my parents decided to give me this old point and shoot. Ever since then, young little Andrew wanted to become a filmmaker.
Action!
So,
ready?
Ready? Let's do the build up to that. Let's go.
I tried creating whatever I could. Clay, Lego, action figure stop motions, airsoft edits, short films, a lot of short films. School event videos, vlogs, everything.
That's gross.
After creating for years, my passion for filmmaking kept growing. I applied for film school, somehow got in, and told myself, I'm going to put 100% energy into making the best films I could make. I am going to pop the f*** off. But instead, over the first 2 years, I crashed. I couldn't make a single film I felt proud of, and my passion for filmmaking, it was falling apart. It threw me off. In order to get back on my feet, I tried making more vlogs, hype videos, and Instagram edits. I enjoyed it, but the passion wasn't truly there. There was self-doubt, I took 2 gap years, certain people started to say things like, wake up, you're just having fun, just get a job, you're wasting your time, your dreams are just dreams, drop out of college, eat my ass. Okay, maybe not that last part. I hate saying this because it sounds so cliche and overdramatic, but I felt lost. I mean, my friends from film school recently graduated, filling their portfolios with these amazing projects they're proud of, while my page remained empty. I tried to go quantity over quality, shot and made whatever I could. At one point, I was exporting for the sake of just adding another video to the list, but time passed, the pressure built up, I got frustrated, and I realized. There was a clear answer for me the entire time, and it was a really simple answer. It was to not give a f*** and keep going. Wow, we're still centering, huh? I don't know where I'm going exactly, but I made a decision. Stop worrying if what I'm making is the right one. Stop worrying about how this next project has to be the best. Screw the non-believers. Screw the pressure of success. Screw the mentality of how something needs to be a certain way. Forget about how successful others are. And most importantly...
Yeah, basically screw if the song is copyrighted or not. That was high-key and inside joke. Hopefully someone got it.
I've decided to just work on my craft. To not stop. To put 100% effort into what I'm doing. Not worrying about the results. Just enjoying the process and to learn. Maybe my true passion wasn't filmmaking, but just creating in general. So screw it. I was given this drive, I'ma put in maximum effort. I'm just gonna create. Let's see how things go from here.